did say to us at the dinner table, "I have quit taking my medication." And I could tell by looking at his eyes, he was not medicated.